Hey there, I'm Ryan Schlieper, Product Lifecycle Manager at Seagate, and I'm pleased to welcome Kat Silberstein, EK CEO for the Americas. Thank you for joining us today, Kat.
Hello, Ryan. Thank you for the opportunity to be here.
We're thrilled to have you, and we were beyond excited to be able to collaborate with EK. As far as we at Seagate are concerned, EK is the gold standard when it comes to liquid cooling for your PC and thermal management.
When you first presented us with your plans for the FireCuda 530 SSD, we were floored by the level of pure performance that you packed into this device. We were quite excited by the challenge of helping FireCuda's thermal management.
Yep, and as we just discussed with the reveal of our newest PCIe Gen 4 drive, the FireCuda 530 SSD works at 2 times the rate of PCIe Gen 3. And with all that extra performance comes a lot of extra heat.
That's correct. And for any gamer or content creator, once your CPU or GPU starts thermal throttling, basically running hotter than what the cooling can handle, you're going to start losing performance and frames.
So to keep your PC running at an optimal rate, you've got to keep your CPU, GPU, and NVMe cooled properly.
Precisely.
And that's why we reached out to EK to help develop a custom heatsink for our FireCuda 530. As a system builder myself, I know that anyone who is truly serious about keeping their PC cool and running smoothly will turn to liquid cooling to solve any issues with unwanted heat. And if you're looking for liquid cooling and expertise in PC thermal management, you look to the precision-made products of EK.
I think we can both agree that the open, collaborative spirit of both companies is what allowed the FireCuda 530 Heatsink SSD to really sing. Now let's hear from the actual EK team in Slovenia that helped bring this product to life.
Hello, my name is Sandi Logar, and I'm Head of Enterprise Business Unit at EK. I'd like to start this intro by expressing how extremely proud we are that such a well-respected industry player as Seagate has teamed up with us. But I can only speak for myself. Here is the rest of the team.
For me, this experience has been incredible. From the moment Seagate approached us with the exclusive co-branding partnership offer to actually working together, our collaboration has been absolutely mind-blowing. There have been so many great ideas and no challenge has been too big to solve together. Their open-minded, transparent approach and can-do attitude is something you don't see very often. We were always on the same page. For example, Seagate's team immediately knew which design to go with when we pitched the options to them. And yes, it was our favorite choice as well.
Seagate knows exactly what they want and they are very driven to achieve it. I love the level of trust we share. We never wasted time and we are all incredibly ambitious. From my side, thank you for being part of this story.
Let me tell you a few things about EK. For the last 15 years, we have been pushing the limits with constant innovation, a strong R&D department, and more than 300 custom loop products launched per year. We are very proud to have created partnership with AMD, MSI, Nvidia, Intel, and many other silent partners. With that same passion, we listen to our community and give them support. As a result, we are proud to have developed the most loyal community on the market. We are also excited to announce that we have just won 2 IF Design Awards. And what I consider the most important part, we are helping our industry develop by elevating computers. We also face big questions like, could our cooling expertise really provide difference to the heatsink as well?
It was a bit challenging to create a closed assembly that could accommodate 2 different form factors of FireCuda 530 SSDs. This was especially true when taking into account typical motherboard keep-out zones around the M.2 and PCI Express slots and the small dimensions of the drive itself, while still keeping the overall design and performance that both EK and Seagate are known for. Let me show you. The point where the part starts to thermal throttle has moved up, which allows the user to transfer more data at the highest possible speed. This is a product with a sleek, minimalistic design that is aligned with EK standards while following the recognizable and iconic FireCuda design language. All of it comes together to integrate well into the whole computer build. From my part, I had a lot of work to do, so thank you for that, Seagate.
Nah, I'm just kidding. See you next time.
The end result of our collaboration. Two passionate companies with equally passionate individuals created a bond that felt like an old friendship. Devotion to our purpose, mutual trust, and an inner drive to serve and be the best version you can be for our community and fans. This is who we are together. Seagate, never change. Let's continue to push the limits together.
It's been absolutely awesome to have been part of this collaborative process. The level of thought and partnership between the EK and Seagate teams on this project has been phenomenal.
I think that's a testament to what Seagate brought to EK, that once the FireCuda 530 Heatsink SSD is in the hands of gamers, not only is it simple to use, it also looks amazing and brings unparalleled performance that next-gen gamers are thirsty for.
On behalf of our team, thank you. It was a pleasure to collaborate.
Ryan, the pleasure was all ours. We are proud to have been able to contribute to this exciting project. And we're looking forward to working on new projects in the future.
Thanks, Kat. Let's send it back to Justin for more of SG21.